Damn, who am I backlit? About to be more than backlit in a minute. Okay, so. I don't know what today is. Today's the 5th of April? 4th, 5th? I don't know. I still been working out at home. I haven't been going to the gym, of course. I have access to the gym, but I'm not going to go to the gym. I'm just not going to risk it. Like, the recovery rate in America is 5% for this shit. So, yeah, not going to the gym. It's not worth, you know, here's my thing. I work out primarily for health, secondarily for strength. So, why risk compromising my health just to go to the gym when I don't have to work out in the gym? So that's just my thoughts on it. That's how I feel about it. So, but this is my first workout showing y'all. Well, I decided to do Obi's full body dumbbell workout, but I've been working out at home for like at least 3 or 4 weeks, but 3 weeks at least, maybe four. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this, and yeah, here we go.
Thank you. perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Perfect. Thank you. Perfect.
So, wait, I should get comfortable before I start. It would be better if I got comfortable before I start. All right, so, I hope that music ain't too loud. I hope I don't get a copyright. It don't matter. I don't make money on the show. So, first of all, once again, Obi's killing people under the guise of working out. I did not make it all the way through the workout. I got a severe, like, cramp, like, my back. Like, I can't pick the weight up anymore. I had one more round of the last four exercises, the sumo squats, and the lateral raises, the renegade rows, and the floor press. I had one more round of that. I ain't gonna be able to do it. Because the whole right side of my, is that right? No, it's the left. See? This shit got, I don't even want my right from my left right now. So, So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do this workout again. Like, let's say a week or two from now. And let's see how much I improve. Tried to take as many, as few breaks as I could. Like as short of breaks as I could in between sets. I used as heavy as weight as I could go. I did his rep recommendations and his tempo recommendations. Trust me when I tell you, this shirt might not look like it. I have sweated through it. It's completely wet. Um, I have dirt on my face. So I am completely drained. Oh, and I didn't do the 7-minute little finisher thing. I'm gonna do that on a separate day and film just me doing that, because I know that's probably gonna kill me. My cardio ain't the best because I don't do a lot of cardio anymore. When I was in college, I did a lot of cardio because of the organization I was in. It's basically nothing but cardio. Then when we get in trouble, we do more cardio. So, and when I say cardio, I mean running bleachers. And I was in HBCU marching band, so the marching, the dancing, the playing all at once, all less cardio. So I don't do a ton of cardio anymore. If I do cardio, I do like to do 100 meter sprints, but I haven't done sprints in a long time. I haven't been to the track, so maybe I'll go to the track and film at the track. I do a few sprints maybe. You know, since I can't go to the gym, that'll be something I hadn't done in a while. When I tell you, my whole back's like I can't even sit up straight. It's ridiculous. It's like now it's starting to hurt up here now, like all the way through from the back to the front. I'm sure I've torn something up. Oh, let me see. Oh, look at my precious baby. Yeah, Felix, I love you too. Do you have the corona? Look, tell them. COVID? Say COVID-19? No? Okay. overall, good workout. Really good workout. I'm wore out. I got other stuff to do today, but I'm going to be doing that slow because I'm wore out. So, my shirt is completely wet. I'm going to go shower and stuff because the only one that will be around me right now is Felix. He's immune to my funk. So, what else is that? I was going to say something else. I don't know. Whatever. I lost some footage, y'all. There was, when I did the Romanian deadlifts, I lost the first two sets of that stuff. So I did, that ain't all, I did all of that part. I lost the footage. So yeah. I'm gonna try to show y'all more workouts at home. It just so happened to be Sunday. It's Sunday morning. I usually, when I was doing ham Sundays at the gym, I always did it at night. But when I work out at home, I generally work out in the morning. So I had to change my routine a little bit on a Sunday. Y'all excuse me. Felix is ramming the tripod. But no worries. I just changed my schedule a little bit. I want to throw this out there to the people, like anybody watching this. So, you know, don't. Still work out. But don't put yourself at risk, okay? Because you get this shit, 9 times out of 10, you dying. Right now, we ain't got a hold on this. I don't give a damn what that man that be in the Oval Office sometimes say. You know what I'm saying? I don't even think he can sign his own name without help. So, they don't have this under control. So, you know what I'm saying? Don't risk it. Don't risk your life. I know working out is important to all of us, especially those of us who watch these type of channels. But if it's gonna make you sick, don't do it. Because you're supposed to be doing this so you can remain well and healthy and happy and stuff like that. Don't potentially go out here and do something stupid. You know what I'm saying? And don't be such an idiot and be like, oh well, I know the people at my gym. Okay, well, familiarity means nothing. You know people and you can still get a cold from them. And this is the same damn way. So, you know, don't be foolish enough to think that, it's only a couple of us in here. Them other 2 or 3 people, you don't know where they've been and who they've been talking to. So, you know, just be safe, y'all. And don't, You know, I don't like to harp on this kind of stuff, but I hate to see it in these workout channels. Like, I even see some YouTubers that are, they got a lot of followers, and they still in the gym with 15, 20 people behind them. You don't know how, where they, if they went to, okay, I'm gonna just throw this out there. It's one person standing next to you. What if that person just left Walmart? How many people in Walmart? And then each one of them people, where have they been? Who have they been? How many people they've been around? You see how fast that can magnify? It can go from this person being exposed to so many different people by way of one other person. I'm sorry, I'm not taking a chance for my life. So, I will be at the crib working out. I don't care if I do got access to the gym. Somebody asked me if I wanted to come up there. I don't know where you been. Just saying, I don't know where you been. Know who you've been around. Don't know what precautions you've been taking. I ain't been watching you. I don't watch no adults 24/7 but myself. So, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, y'all be safe. Don't think so simplistically. Like, oh, I'm all right. And don't be thinking because you're young that it's not going to affect you. At first, they were saying it was mainly getting older. People were, as time went on quickly, they had to retract those statements. Young people dying just as fast as older people. You know what I'm saying? In my state, 40% of the critical cases, people damn near dead, is 40 and under. 40 and under. 40% of them, they 40 and under. In critical care, on a ventilator, damn near dead. Because once you get on that ventilator, my understanding is you're probably not coming back. So, and that's if you get a ventilator, because Lord knows this president will send you 12 broke ones. But we won't get on that. But I'm going to get off here. I'm probably going to get a copyright. I don't care. They can take my video down. I don't care. Talking about Corona, I don't care. YouTube, don't care. Free speech in this country, at least for now. That old president we got now, though, he trying to take that. But anyway, while I got a little free speech, I'm going to use. And I hope this touched somebody, and somebody who needed to hear it heard it. I hope. I pray. You know what I'm saying? Don't be afraid to be creative with your workouts. Don't be afraid to try something new. Don't be afraid to add some versatility. Don't be afraid to do some different stuff. You know what I'm saying? Try some new stuff. This is the perfect opportunity for you to get out of the gym. Try some new stuff. Some stuff you ain't done. You know what I'm saying? Find some stuff that's hard that you can't do. And then just like watch how you progress at it. You know what I'm saying? Find you some stuff that it's like, damn, I can barely do this. Then a week later, come back to it and watch how much, you know what I'm saying? Let's all find ways that we can progress at times like this, because this is the best time to progress. It's the best time to grow. It's the best time to do all that kind of stuff. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's just, even on my back, I got a feeling I ain't going to be able to roll over in bed tonight, but you know what I'm saying? So, push yourself. Go out here and grow. Enjoy the weather. It's actually pretty here today. If it's pretty where you at, if it's raining where you at, enjoy that too. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know, get out there. Do something new. Do something different. All right? I'm going to come at y'all with some more videos while we're on this quarantine. I might have time to do a little bit more videos. All right? So, with that, till next time. See you guys later.